guys, what up? It's good to be here again today, and today I'm back with another video on my channel. Now today's video, I'm going to be taking a look at Madden Mobile Season 3. Basically, Madden Mobile 2017, they released a trailer. It's on their website. I've looked at it briefly, but I'm going to like break down everything in it, and I'm going to show you guys a couple things. So yeah, let's get started. Alright, so same sort of thing. It looks like a little bit different, like surround the circle around the player looks like the same font and everything. Looks like the graphics really haven't changed at all. Here. This is what the base elites will look like. This is what the team will look like, building your team. I like the background for sure. The cards, you know, look pretty similar. Honestly, I think they look really similar to 2015 Madden Mobile. But I do like it. Looks like Gronk, I don't know if this is official rating, but Gronk is going to be a 91, I guess. This is, so build your team, that looks nice, so yeah. Ooh, let's go back. Pro Pack, these are what Pro Packs will look like. Pretty cool, I like it. I like the background, I think it looks a little bit like NBA Live Mobile with everything. But I do like it for sure, I like this background here. The animation, same sort of thing. Ooh. I'm pretty sure that's not how a pro pack works, but... Okay. Sets? Ooh. Elite players in the sets. And three elites in one pack? Don't think that's possible. Here goes, same thing. And here is strategizing and, like, play history and game plan and stuff. Like, countering and stuff. Once again, I'll pick again. Boom, a spike. Here's what live events will look like. Welcome back. Already has a million coins and 10,000 cash. Okay. A live event thing. Season kickoff. Tutorial things. And catch by Gronk. Spike. And like I said, this is pretty much what the main screen will look like. Also, on their website, I'm going to hop over there now. They have a couple other screenshots. All right, here are some of the screenshots. Like I said, this here is the main screen we have here. I showed that in my last video. If you want to check that out, it'll be at the end of the video. There's this. Then there is, I guess, one of the live events. And also, right here, QB Scramble. You can scramble now. Thank God, that's actually really good. On this game planning. This is looks really nice. I definitely like how this looks. Game plan. And they have like different things like here. I don't know exactly how this works, but I'll definitely be looking at that. Sets, here are all the sets. Weekly, locker, players, teams. Oh, okay. That's cool. Weekly sets, okay. Locker, not sure what that is. But yeah, it looks nice. New achievements and things, I guess you could go arrows, move back and forth. Leagues are back as well. So welcome to leagues. Applications out of 5. Okay then. And yeah, so that is a few screenshots and things. Hope you guys did enjoy this video. I'll definitely be having some more Madden Mobile 17 news when I get it. Let me know your thoughts on everything that I showed you so far. And yeah. Anyways, guys, thank you for watching this video. If you did enjoy it, make sure to like it and subscribe to my channel. If you haven't already, I'm the Glitchy. See you guys later.